Let's simplify this question by first splitting up the power here, 3 over 2, just like this rule here, and write this as 6 power 1 over 2 whole power 3. Now, 6 power 1 over 2 is nothing but square root of 6, and whole power 3 will be same. Now, we can write this as root 6 times root 6 times root 6. Let's take those first two, root 6 and root 6, and write this as square root of 6 square times root 6. And square and square root gets cancelled. We are now left with 6 times root 6. This is our final answer.